31st Annual Kris Kringle Procession, presented by Frederick County Bank, Key 103, and 106.90 Eagle. My name is Russ Hodge. This is my honor and pleasure for the second year to be emceeing this wonderful event. And we're glad to see you all here on a cold, crisp, but beautiful evening. Are you all ready to warm up a little bit? Are you all ready to warm up a little bit? Now we're talking. A special thank you this evening goes to the Historic Frederick Committee, the Celebrate Frederick Volunteers, in conjunction with the Frederick City Police, the City of Frederick Department of Public Works, and the Parks and Recreation Department Grounds Maintenance Division. They all work very hard to make this program, this event, possible every year. At this time, we'd also like to take a moment to say thank you to a woman who's working backstage right now, an individual that's been an invaluable member of Celebrate Frederick throughout the many years. Her name, Nancy Adkins. Over the last 5 years, Nancy has gone above and beyond the call of duty in her role as volunteer coordinator for Celebrate Frederick. Her welcoming attitude and enthusiasm for the organization has helped to foster a very strong volunteer base that continues to enrich Celebrate Frederick at every level. We can't thank Nancy enough for her contributions, her passion, and her shyness and timidity. Even though she will not come out to be acknowledged, we ask you all to please give her a very warm Frederick thank you this evening. And now the moments we've all been waiting for. We'd like to welcome the guests to tonight's program. Joining us on stage this evening, ladies and gentlemen, the mayor, Randy McClement, and his lovely wife, Mary Jane. Mayor McClement and Mary Jane, please come on down. They'll be here in a moment. We're just waiting for their helicopter to land. Nice, warm Frederick welcome for the mayor and Mrs. McClement, please. Next up, we have Alderman Michael O'Connor. Alderman O'Connor, please. There we go. Don't you love a politician who runs once in a while? Also, Alderwoman Kelly Russell. Kelly Russell, please, come on down. We may have to have her skip ahead of the line on the roasted chestnuts concession. Here she is, Alderwoman Kelly Russell. And also the reigning Miss Frederick, Sarah Robinson. Sarah, please come on down. We also have Miss Frederick's outstanding teen, Kendall Neal. Kendall, please join us on the stage. And at this time, we would like to ask the Yule Log Bearer, Mr. Mark DiCampo, and the Cratchit family to please join us on stage. And God bless us, everyone. Thank you, Tiny Tim in the audience. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, the Cratchit family. And as Mr. DiCampo and the Cratchit family are being settled, joining us this year, it is our honor and privilege to have some spectacular musical guests, the very talented ladies of Armonia. They're a classical crossover soprano trio. Armonia blends three beautiful voices in an expression of timeless music. We're excited to welcome them to the event this evening to sing two beautiful songs. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm Frederick welcome to Harmonia.
Everybody, we are so honored and thrilled to be here at the Kris Kringle Procession. We are Harmonia. I'm Rachel.
I'm Mary.
And I'm Bernadette.
We are three best friends who love to sing, and we're so happy to share the Christmas spirit with you. Our very first song comes from our Italian heritage. We hope you enjoy Nella Fantasia.
Nella Fantasia.
Much everyone. For our next song, we're going to be sharing with you one of our favorite classic Christmas songs, and it is Our Wish to You. And we'd like to wish you all, have yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Have yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. to us. Gather near to us once more. Ooh, 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 ooh. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. Have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Have yourself.
Come on, folks, that was beautiful. Let's hear it for Amania.
Thank you.
And they will be back to join us later in the program and will help lead us in some other Christmas carols, too. Thank you very much, ladies. Now joining us are the mythical, fantastic folklore characters. These fantastic figures are derived from European legend. Tradition holds the characteristics from each of these personalities come together to create the personality of Kris Kringle, kind of like a Christmas version of Sybil, I guess. Welcome Kris Kindle, who is an angel-like messenger for Kris Kringle. May we have Kris Kindle please join us. Now, Kris Kringle leaves good children gifts in straw baskets. She fights her way so that children know that when she's coming by carrying a small fir tree with candles or lights, Kris Kringle. She is accompanied by members of Dance Unlimited, who decided to stay at the roasted chestnut stand. So Kris Kringle is here by herself, lighting her own path, as every strong, modern woman needs to do. Next joining us is Pelsnickel. Pelsnickel is one of several different characters that accompany Kris Kringle. They question parents and children about the child's behavior, so beware out there, kids. Bearded and furry, Pelsnickel comes and carries switches or a bag of coal to punish children who are not necessarily on their best behavior. Oh, come on, he's a nice guy underneath. You can't judge a Pelsnickel by his cover, okay? Next joining us is Weihnacht Man. He's an old world German character whose name means Christmas Man. He wears a green coat with fur trim, and he helps Kris Kringle deliver gifts to good children. So nice warm welcome for Weihnacht Man. And I think you can see a certain theme developing as each character heads to the stage here. And I think you will all certainly recognize the next character, folks. He has a corncob pipe and a button nose. And yes, you know who it is, ladies and gentlemen.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman made the children laugh and play. Were they surprised before their eyes he came to life that day? There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around.
Frosty milking that entrance for all he can get out of it. Okay. Traveling great distances to be with us here tonight, the Snow Queen. She's being escorted by her frozen friend, Jack Frost, and accompanied by her attendants, once again, hopefully, the young dancers from Dance Unlimited. But help us welcome the Snow Queen and Jack Frost. Go. Snow Queen and Jack Frost. And now, ladies and gentlemen, a deer that needs no introduction, yet we'll get a musical introduction anyway.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Come on, folks, sing along,
Rudolph,
you know it.
The red-nosed reindeer.
Reindeer.
Had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never.
Rudolph a little directionally challenged this evening. The old nose ain't working the way it's supposed to. Needs a new GPS. And now you've met all of the characters, and there's only one more you need to meet. The man of the hour. Who could it be? Yes, I think it is. Here he comes. He needs a lot of help. He needs a lot of noise, a lot of attention to welcome the one, the only, Kris Kringle. Kris is shaking his maracas as he enters here. Thank you, Kris. Here you have it, folks. Have you ever seen a better looking cast of Christmas characters? A nice Frederick welcome for them. And now to officially get things started, now that all the characters have entered here, we invite Mark D'Acampo to light the processional Yule log, always a treat and a little bit of a challenge every year. In German tradition, it was said that the biggest log was picked from the forest in order for the log to burn bright and warm for the 12 days of Christmas. Helping to transport the chosen Yule log was believed to bring good luck in the new year. Let's hope everything goes well this time. If not, please notice where the fire exits are. Thank you, Mark D'Acampo and the Cratchit family. And the Yule log is now burning bright. And please help me join me in our first carol this evening, Jingle Bells. It gives me great pleasure to welcome, Jingle Bells, here we go.
Jingle, 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 jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Thank you, ladies. If we can ask you to stand by, because there'll be a little bit more caroling in just a moment. At this point, it gives me great pleasure to welcome from the far reaches of the north, the very lovely Snow Queen.
Good evening. Well, I guess winter's arrived. So thank you all for bearing the chill to join us here tonight for this marvelous event. The city of Frederick is always beautiful when the lights are twinkling, the bands are playing, and the children are singing and parading through the streets. So, who's ready for the snow? Very good from the youth crowd. I'm going to try again and I'll say, okay, so who's ready for a few days off because of the snow? That's the enthusiasm. Well, you'll be happy to know. Oh, yes. You'll be happy to know that we've been hard at work at Snow Central, carefully calculating the appropriate amount of snow in accordance with the Frederick County School snow days off. But I should tell you, we have been known to be off by an inch or a foot or two. So just to put that out there. But the snow fairies are very excited and they wanted me to let you know that the snow will be flying very soon and that they have carefully handcrafted a special and unique snowflake for each and every one of you. So I hope when the snow comes, you will bundle up, run outside, turn your face to the sky, and find your snowflake. And just for a hint, yours is likely to fall on the very tip of your nose. The fairies find that very funny. And don't worry if you miss it the first time. There's a snowflake for you every single time it snows, so it'll likely find you the next. So children, I hope you have the chance to get out and enjoy the joy of a snow day with every important person in your life. And for everyone else, I hope you have the time to stop and admire the beauty, remember the excitement, and appreciate the wonder of it all. I wish you a happy holiday season and a very safe and, of course, snowy new year. And it's now my pleasure to introduce a very, very important individual. I think the one that you all came here to see the most, and that is Mr. Kringle.
Well, hello, Frederick! I love this town! This is the land where all the men are good-looking, all the women are strong, and all the children are above average. I love Frederick. I love your Carroll Creek and what they've done to Color Lake. That fountain is beautiful. I can hardly wait to go ice skating there. Now, I know at this time of year, we get very busy, but I want you all to take a little time to relax and enjoy the season. And remember what's important. Be kind to all of your neighbors. Help people that are less fortunate than yourselves. And if there's someone in your life that you love, don't ever forget to tell them that. But most of all, whether you celebrate Christmas or Hanukkah or any other holiday this season, take time to enjoy and have yourself a happy holiday, everyone. And thank you for letting me come to Frederick.
Very nice words from the Snow Queen and Kris Kringle. I don't know about you, but I saw the mayor actually quickly doing calculations when the Snow Queen was talking about the snowfall and his removal budget. All right. And who will guide our Snow Queen and Kris Kringle this holiday season? Once again, a return appearance from Rudolph. And we ask you all to join in again.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph joining any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Let's hear her for Rudolph, otherwise known as Annie Cromwell. At this time, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Randy the Red-Nosed Mayor.
Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing? Excellent. Welcome to warm, balmy Frederick. You're all nice and warm and toasty? Ah, come on, you guys are hardy, you can make it. What a wonderful event. This is always a great, great event. It's a great way to start off the holiday season. And we welcome you all very much to come here and participate and have the fun night. Thank you very much, Snow Queen and Kris Kringle, for gracing the city of Frederick. We appreciate you taking your time out of your busy schedule to come here. And if you bring snow, someone's going to be upset. The taxpayers, they're the ones going to be upset. Tonight, we're here to officially light the Christmas tree for the city of Frederick. But before we do that, this event is put on by a lot of people, and we have a number of sponsors that help make this happen. And without them, these events don't happen. So it's time right now, if we take a quick second, so I can recognize those sponsors. Our Spire sponsors are Nimio. Our Carillon sponsors are 106.9 The Eagle, BGE Homes, Key 103, Sandy Spring Bank, and Weiss Markets. Our Bandshell sponsors are Frederick Magazine, the Frederick News Post, Marilyn Maxillofacial Surgery, the Plamondon Companies, Roy Rogers, and WHAG. Our holiday event sponsors are Frederick County Bank and Friends Meeting School. Please, let's give them all a big round of thank you. It's cold, it's chilly, we want to move on, but before, I have one question. Children of Frederick, have you been good this year? Oh, wait a minute, I heard no. Kris Kringle, what do you think? Let's try that again. Have you been good this year? All right. Now we're going to ask the big question. Parents, have they been good this year? I don't know. You guys got about 16 more days. Let's hope you make it. At this time, I'd like to ask Miss Frederick to come up and join me as we get ready to light the Christmas tree. So, we're going to do a countdown from 10.
You get to pull that thing down.
So, now at the 10, ready? All right, are you ready? We're going to go 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay! Good job. You did it.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. And a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
And that concludes our festivities for this evening. Did you have a good time? Are you a lot warmer now than you were 20 minutes ago when this started? All right, thanks for your honesty. Thank you all for being here. We look forward to seeing you next year. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
And a happy